This is Kewstoke, and there's the prairie. There. And I'm at the church of St. Paul's. I have videoed it before, but not with this camera. There's someone that's buried here who died at the Battle of Balaclava, I think it was. The charge of the Light Brigade. He's buried in here somewhere. The man who fought at the battle. I think it's Balaclava. It could have just been the charge of, wherever the charge of the Light Brigade. The charge of the Light Brigade took place. I expect he's got a special stone somewhere. It's going to be breezy. Beautiful carving around the door there. Looks very Saxon, doesn't it? Beautiful, isn't it? It's quite small inside. It's a long time since I've been in here. Little children's area by the look of it. Badgers in the window there. Three lions. And that's probably a remembrance book, I should imagine. 10th of July. That's the next person that's entered in there. Little slit window there. Could be a leper window. I probably won't do a lot of video in over sandbagging because I do such a lot of it, you see. I do such a lot of it. Looks quite done out, isn't it? It's well kept, well carpeted, basic. Not too over the top with decoration. A lovely, I can't remember what you call it, but that altar scene behind there. It's rather nice, isn't it? Big plaque to the Callows. Eldest son of Reverend R.C. Hathaway, M.A., vicar of this parish. Hathaway. Hathaway, Robert Hathaway, M.A. Died 1882, age 83. 47 years, vicar of Kewstoke, and Mary Ann, his widow. She died 1890, age 70. Oh, yeah, they've got a badge similar to that with the, looks like a Lambert de Lens badge. I'll have to look up Hathaway. Those moons on there. Yeah, Anne Hathaway. Sounds like something out of Pride and Prejudice, doesn't it? It'll come to me eventually, Anne Hathaway. Sounds very familiar. Yeah, the reredos behind the altar. That's what I was thinking of, that word. The reredos. I can't read anything without my glasses, by the way. The reredos. It's what they call the scene behind that altar. Right, over and out.